Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Abigail Harrison, your student body president.
And I'm Madeline Morris, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Good morning, Vikings. I'm Madeline.
And I'm Dawson.
And we hope you're having a great day.
We have a special guest today for our CIC corner. Welcome, Ms. Dickerson.
Thanks, Dawson. Good morning. I'm Ms. Dickerson. Welcome to the CIC corner. I'm going to take just a minute to fill you in on some events we have coming up here this fall. Next week, we have admissions representatives visiting from Pomona College, Roanoke College, Washington University in St. Louis, and Elon, to sign up to attend the admissions sessions or to see other college representatives planning to visit Spring Valley, log on to your Naviance account or send me a quick email. Seniors, mark your calendars for College Application Day. It's Friday, September 30th, all day in the multipurpose room. You'll be invited through your senior classes. Application fee waivers will be available that day for many colleges, including the College of Charleston, University of South Carolina Beaufort, Winthrop, and Coastal Carolina, just to name a few. Check your email for the college bus tour information. Permission forms are required to attend the bus tour, and your spot will not be reserved unless you turn in your permission form and submit your payment to me. This year, we're planning to visit Coastal Carolina University, Lander and Presbyterian, Clemson, Winthrop and UNC Charlotte, and the College of Charleston, with a stop at Boeing. Lastly, the college fair will be October 10th. We're planning to have over 65 colleges and universities in the gym for you to learn more about. Check out the Viking Update for more information.
In club news, Vikings.
Don't forget that applications for Beta Club can be found in Mr. Citrunk's room, C332. Any 10th, 11th, and 12th grade students with an unweighted GPA of 3.5 are eligible to apply. One student recommendation is also required with the application. All applications are due by the end of Tuesday, September 13th.
The Technology Student Association will have its first meeting of the year this Friday during lunch in E120 in the engineering room. The Technology Student Association, TSA, is a co-curricular student-run club where students raise funds, perform service, and enter competitions. If you're interested in learning about technology and applying your knowledge of technology, this is the club for you. Again, this meeting will be Friday during lunch in E120.
Seniors, don't forget to snag your senior t-shirts. Short sleeves are $12 and long sleeves are $15. Bring your check to Ms. Valenti in E303 by Friday. Don't miss out on these rad shirts. Here's a video to show what all your seniors, including your boy, will be repping.
Students interested in joining the chess club meet in room C221 during lunch on Mondays. Also, all students interested in Japanese or learning Japanese meet in room C221 also at lunch on Wednesdays.
Are you interested in cars or profession in the automotive industry? If so, Skills USA is a club for you. Skills USA provides students with the skills necessary to succeed in the automotive industry. If you are interested or just want to come and learn more about the club, come by Mr. Guthrie's room in E107 during lunch today. Snacks will be provided for the students that attend.
Nash and Matthew with today's weather.
Thanks, Madeline and Dawson. Good morning, Vikings. This is Matthew with your morning weather. Today will be a low of 71 degrees with a high of 94 degrees. Tomorrow will be a low of 70 degrees and a high of 95 degrees. That's all for today, Vikings. Have a great day because it's the Viking way.
Thanks, Matthew. Don't forget that today is the last day to try out for the dance team. Tryouts began at 3:45 in the multi-purpose room.
And now to this week's tag drawing with Mr. Timoney, a.k.a. T-Money.
Vikings, I hope you are having a great week. On Monday, we celebrated Labor Day, which marked the unofficial end of summer. Always the first Monday in September, Labor Day constitutes a yearly national tribute to the contributions workers have made to the strength, prosperity, and well-being of our great country. 5 days a week, students like you attend school preparing to contribute to the workforce and add to the greatness of America. Last week, I was talking with a student who shared with me that she did not have a job. I told her that she is working every day as a student. We discussed the fact that she is investing in herself and her future, and that is the most important job she could have at this time in her life. We talked about the importance of studying for quizzes and tests, completing classwork, homework, and other assignments daily. Completing those assignments daily. Please understand that if you want to be the best you that you can be, then you must be a responsible student. Simply wanting to do well and get good grades is not going to cut it. You must do the work each and every day. School is hard at times, but you are well worth the investment in yourself and your future. You see, the reality of life is that this time in high school is just so important because your academic performance in high school dictates what happens to you on your next journey in your life. Take advantage of the opportunities that are before you. We are all here to help you. Okay, we have several students who were tagged, and they are Jordan Williams, Kristen Cave, Erica Bowden, and Erica Pralin. So if I called your name, please come to the main office before school, during lunch, or after school to receive your gift card. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your day, and I hope you get tagged next week. Go Vikings!
Vikings, mark your calendars for the first ever mini dance marathon. Be sure to come out and show your Viking spirit. Here are some of the highlights.
Now to Caroline with the sports.
Thanks, Dawson. It's Caroline with your sports update. Any girls interested in participating in track and field this year, please plan on attending the first interest meeting Friday, September 9th at 4:15. The meeting will be held in Perron Stadium on the homeside bleachers. Teams in action today are the B team and JV football teams, who will kick off at 6 and 7:30 against Sumter at home. The girls golf team, who will play Blythewood and White Knoll at 4:30 at Woodlands Country Club. The girls tennis team, who play White Knoll at 5. Also, the swim team have a meet against Blythewood starting at 5 at Country Club of Lexington. The JV and varsity volleyball teams travel to White Knoll and begin play at 5:30. Don't forget that the NFL kicks off tonight with a rematch of the 2016 Super Bowl. The Panthers and Broncos will kick off at 8:30. That's all the sports for today. Back to you, Madeline.
Thanks, Caroline. That's all the news we have for today.
Have a great day, Vikings.